through someone's back garden to get to the stage.
What Anyam Chatter has been going on on TV channels, because from a stand you have to prove it. It was not from a stand. He's the Muslim channel. He agreed he wants to speak on this channel.
Yeah.
You understand why?
He filmed it.
Yeah, live streaming.
I have received
your book. Your book. This channel.
He told me he wants to speak on COE because he comes with COE. What are you defending Anyam Chatter saying? Anyam Chatter wants to prove the hypocrisy of the West. Western government, but more to be sincere, and then they arrest him to be sincere. Since the world is not victimized, since when Abdul Hadid, Anjan Shabili is claiming he's going with democratic rights when he is called back by the court here. Since the world becomes left, I'm following Sharia, now it's my democratic right, I want to express myself. Since the world, this can be Muslim, Da'i. Since when a da'i can be like this, when he's cornered, we're going to put you in jail. Oh, freedom of expression. When you're outside, Islam says this. And if you are not with this, you are with the kuffar. Since when Islam is like this?
Most of the viewers on this channel
are
not
Muslim. He said
he won't. He's wrong. I'm not defending him. He's wrong. And you're wrong.
Wrong. He moved away.
No, you're right. I believe you're both wrong.
For everyone.
Because the viewers are not even they don't even care. They don't care. They don't care. They don't care.
From more education, Anjan Shadri does not condone or Anjan Shadri supports which calling for killing civilian innocent people in the West, and this has nothing to do with Islam. Abdul Hakim, this is the position of Anjan Shadri. You must condemn this. You must not support
him. Do they not? Do they not?
You can support him or they were after. But on this one specifically, you must condemn
him. Stop now. Let me speak, yeah? I've never said that Anjan Chaudhry believed this. I never said this.
He said it himself.
Wait, wallahi, I never said
it. He said it himself.
Where did he say it?
He said it in a video that ISIS is a state that goes by Islam and he want to go there and the government stopping him. What's shutting rubbish? This is recorded in video. If you want to see it, if you want to see it, I'll show you.
Let me speak. Yeah, I'm saying
if you want to see it, I'll show you.
I'm saying, can I speak?
If you want to see it, do you want to see it? Just tell me I want to see it.
Okay, show me a video where he says that we as Muslims are allowed to go into the people. Show me that. Let me speak.
What did he say JSA stands for? What did he say JSA stands for?
I don't need you here.
I'm here. Well, I am here. And we might actually be agreeing.
An idiot like you is not going to be my assistant here.
Maybe you'll be my assistant.
I said about Anjan Chaudhry that he has been consistently saying that in this country we have a covenant of security. We're not allowed to kill innocent men and children.
He said this of Anjan Chaudhry explaining what Anjan Chaudhry has said.
When I talk, he said you don't have a contract because of what the governments are doing in England and America. You lie.
We don't.
The non-Muslim public don't have security from the Muslims because of what's going on in England and America. You lie.
No, he didn't say that.
You're lying.
He said that's a broke up.
And he called the 9/11. And he said the people at 9/11, I don't believe Muslims did 9/11. Yeah, yeah. You know about Building 78, blah, blah, blah. But he believed they did it. He called them Magnificent 19.
Okay. Yeah. What are we talking about the Freemasons? Hold on.
Exactly, that's what I'm saying. Let me say something.
Victoria Wilson. It's very nice to meet you and an honor.
Right,
sorry, cool. Sir.
All right, no problem. Let me just say something quickly. Yeah? Let me just say something quickly. Yeah? Anjan Chaudhry.
Let's get one.
That's right. My dad is one.
Yeah. Come here.
I are talking with me.
No, because it's important, isn't it?
No, I don't think you know. Can you please wait until we finish? No, it's not about that. It's you who want to be on this channel. I'm giving you your
message. First of all, we need to stop.
You're telling me I have no doubt. When I say I want to speak to you, like, how you describe it?
I said to her, see,
wait a minute.
Whenever I want to debate someone, I talk to them privately first.
I spoke to you privately many times. You cannot prove Anjam Shadir is from Quran and Sunnah privately many times.
You don't understand.
And I made a video for you, and I said, I want you to reply to me. You texted me. I told you, no, make a video reply. He said, no, you're going to be here. I'm going to speak on Sunni. Okay, I'll get you this video.
We're arguing for no reason. When are we going to start getting strong
anyway,
enough?
My thing is this, regarding Anjum Chowdhury, if anyone has a problem with Anjum Chowdhury, ask him directly. I don't know all these statements.
You support him. You're with him on marches. You support his assault. Do you support Muslim rapists? Do you support Muslim rapists?
He works for the so British government.
So why do you support someone? Hold on. Excuse me. Is it from the team to kill
him?
Hold on. I'm telling you.
He works for the British government.
Okay. Maybe he does. Okay. Excuse me. Anjum Chowdhury said.
Your voice is important, isn't it?
I'm sorry.
Okay, Anjum Chowdhury, he called the people. I don't believe Muslims did 9/11. Yeah. I believe the American government allowed it to happen, yes? Yeah. Yes, for many reasons. But he said he praised them, and all of them did after it happened. He praised them. He called it a magnificent 19. Now, I'm asking you something, yes? The people that died in the World Trade Center, yes? Were non-combatants, yes? Was their blood halal, yes or no? Answer the question. Because he said it's halal. Answer the question. You heard me. I'm not speaking French. Answer the question.
Silence is deafening.
Answer the question. Why do you want to answer it?
Because he knows he'll be back in prison if he answers it honestly.
You know why? Because you know why you can't admit it? Are you ashamed of what you believe? You're not happy.
Clearly.
You're full of lawful lies. Answer the question. The people that died on 9/11 and 7/7, yes?
We've all been lied to.
Hold on. The people that died... Sorry. The people that died... Brother.
Keep going, Hussein.
You're not with me as well, because you say that average Muslims were promoting green guns. I'm not with you as well.
Just carry on. You're doing a good job, Hussein.
Nothing hidden in Islam, Abdul Hakim.
Bro, I'm gonna go.
Nothing hidden in Islam. The British government is terrorist government. But it doesn't mean I go and kill innocent English people.
Okay, he said, I asked you a video, you heard me. I spoke in English, do you want me to give you subtitles?